Good morning, Margo. And police telling us that it was their shot spotter system that alerted them to the scene here on Norfolk and Kent Street. Still pretty active right now. We are seeing a number of investigators, but we are told they're going to be getting ready to wrap up within the next couple of hours. So at least two police cruisers right now standing by. We are being told that it was once again the shot spotter system that alerted police here. They did find one man with at least one gunshot wound to his upper body. He was taken to St. Francis Hospital, where he was declared later dead that night. We are told he is a 49-year-old man. His name still has not been released by police at this point. Now, no suspects at this time, but we did get a chance to ask police if they believe if this incident might be related to the two incidents we were talking about yesterday. There was a homicide also earlier this week, and also multiple people were shot. So once again, police saying still too early to know if this particular incident was related to any of the last two incidents we were talking about earlier this week. We're going to be staying on top of this story, and any updates that we have, we'll make sure to take that live on air and also online. For now, we're live in Hartford. Lisette Nunez, Fox 61 News.